That's a tribute to the late great Jimi Hendrix. I tell the story, I was really lucky to meet Jimmy in the 60s when he came over to London. He was such a great guy, you know, so humble and such a great player. And one of the greatest tributes I think he ever paid to me and the band was that we had released Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band on the Friday night. Yeah, he used to release records on the Friday there, and two nights later, by the Sunday, he'd learned it and he opened his show with it. Oh yeah. It was fantastic. It was such a great tribute. The thing was, he played an amazing solo, you know, in the middle of it. And he got his, he had his Bixby vibrator arm here, you know. He's giving it all. Giving it all that stuff, you know. And the trouble was, in those days, when you did that, it would send your guitar wildly out of tune. So he's standing there and he knows he's way out. There's nothing he can do about it. So he looks in the audience and he says, "Is Eric out there, man?" And he's looking for Eric Clapton, you know. And Eric was out there. Eric's cringing down. Jimmy looks at me and says, "Will you come up and tune this for me, man?" Hey, that is the only wardrobe change of the whole evening.